Fatima Sana Shaikh revealed that she was extremely disturbed when she read rumors of her affair with Aamir Khan, as she was worried about people assuming that she was not a good person after reading such reports. Fatima Sana Shaikh won plaudits for her portrayal of wrestler Geeta Phogat in Nitesh Tiwari's sports drama Dangal. However, along with the praise came whispers about her growing proximity with her co-star Aamir Khan. When Fatima landed a second film, Vijay Krishna Acharya's Thugs of Hindustan, with Aamir, the rumors of romance brewing between the two only intensified. In an interview with a magazine, Fatima said that she used to get extremely worked up by such speculation. Earlier, I used to get affected. I'd feel bad. Because I've never dealt with anything of this sort at such a big level, she said. A bunch of strangers, whom I've never met, are writing things about me. They don't even know if there's any truth to it. People reading it assume that I'm not a good person. You feel like telling that person, ask me, I'll give you an answer, the actress added. The grapevine was abuzz with rumors that Fatima had driven a wedge between Aamir and his wife Kiran Rao. It disturbs me because I don't want people to assume wrong things. Agar main asliyat mein harami hoon to people should see my asliyat. But if I'm not, I don't want them to see me as a bad person, she said. However, Fatima has now understood that such link-ups are a part and parcel of being in the entertainment industry. But I've learned to ignore it. Yet, there are some days when I do get affected, she said. On the work front, Fatima will be seen next in Anurag Basu's as yet untitled film opposite Rajkumar Rao. The film is rumored to be a sequel of Life in a Metro. Be with us for latest and updated news and gossips about your favorite celebrities. Please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press bell icon to support us.